Operation Hardtack 1958 encompassed a greater variety of military effects studies than any previous nuclear test series, necessitating the division of the Defense Atomic Support Agency's review of the effects results into four films. Part one covers basic effects, particularly of megaton devices, and effects on material and structures. Part two describes the effects results for the three high-altitude shots. Part three is devoted to the effects results for underwater tests. Part four reviews the effects of subkiloton detonations.